own life. When Jesus is not into our life, we'll be very sad. Storms and lightning will come in the form of never pray, we'll ever pray. Being rude, we'll be rude to each other. We'll have no peace in our heart. We'll never read Bible. We'll become very angry to each other. We'll have fear or scared and afraid to do anything. We'll become sad. No trust on God. This is how it will be when Jesus is not in our life. When Jesus comes into our life every time, then everything will... When Jesus comes into our life, we will become very happy. When Jesus comes into our life, we'll daily pray without fail. We'll be every time kind to each other. We'll have peace in our heart. We'll always read Bible. We will be calm to each other. Fear will go away. Then we'll be happy always. And we'll have trust in God. We should always have Jesus in our life. Thank you. Memory verse. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I'll strengthen you and I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Isaiah chapter 41 verses 10. Thank you.
Fear not, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and I will help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Isaiah chapter 41 verse 10.
Don't be afraid. I am with you. Don't tremble with fear. I am your God. I will make you strong as I protect you with my arm, and I will give you victories. Isaiah 41 verse 10.
Don't be afraid. I am with you. Don't tremble with fear. I am your God. I will make you strong as I protect you with my arm and give you victories. Isaiah 41 verse 10.
One day, Jesus and his disciples were going on a boat. It was very sunny, but one time there was a storm, and then the boat started shaking. Everything was falling down, and then the disciples were scared and were telling what to do. And then, oh no, they were all telling. And then one disciple told, "Let's wake up Jesus, he may do something." And then they all went and woke up Jesus. And then Jesus said, "Won't you have faith that God may save you?" Then Jesus said, "Storms be still, winds be calm, seas be calm." Then everything was again calm. And then Jesus and his disciples again went and did gatherings. Thank you.
My name is Amasya. The boat is like us, and the mountain is Jesus. When Jesus comes to our life, we can go anywhere without any problem. When Jesus is not in our life, the evil come like thunder and storm, and we cannot go anywhere because we have lots of problem. We must have faith in God and we must believe in God.
Memorials. Fear not, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you as I help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Isaiah 41:10. Thank you.
So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you and uphold your righteous right hand. Isaiah 41:10. Thank you, everyone.
झीलों के एक।